After many years of owning pizzerias, I then, when I was about 30, I decided to open up the brand 400 Gradi, 2008. We started off with a really small restaurant. It was about 40-seater restaurant. And then after about a year and a half, we expanded into a premises, or our premises next door, which brought our restaurant from a 40-seater into about 150-seater. Then, rest was history.
So 400 Gradi is a unique concept for P&O. It's a fresh, fun and exciting. So we bring Naples to the ocean. 400 Gradi already built his reputation for authenticity and high quality food, plus personal, fun, interactive service. You couldn't ask for more. Great service, great food, plus great service, great experience.
You know, going back to Naples and visiting my father's heritage and seeing what, you know, what the Neapolitan cuisine was all about, for me, that was the best experience I could ever have gained, because I wanted to bring back that tradition into Melbourne. And we, you know, you may not know this, but we were the first people to ever introduce Neapolitan pizza to Melburnians. We are very involved in it. I mean, we did all the training. We visit the cruise line as often as possible, just to see, you know, if the quality is up to standard, if, you know, people are still, you know, the service, and if the produce is right. And you know, we visit as frequent as we can. Having a restaurant on the ocean, look, I would never in my mind ever have thought that I would ever have a brand or my own restaurant, you know, on a cruise line. So how do I feel? I feel amazing about that.